John, Jacob, or Faith. If you could sweep the area and free the rest of my squad, my friends are missing. Find them for me.
Your equipment right, first thing you need there.
Get some piggy chatter over the radio. Ugh, a fucking course. They're on to you, Deputy. Sounds like there's two more tankers and they're making a run for cover. Don't let them get away.
Got a job for you. You remember the Grandview Hotel? Okay, listen. Need to get our boy back before Jacob turns him. Head to the Grandview and swap out the music in there with this tape.
To you, Deputy. Sounds like there's two more tankers and they're making a run for cover. Don't let them get away. Hey, Deputy. If you need another plane, come back to our airfield. We got a bunch in the hangar.
close now. Stay real quiet in there. We don't want Breeze getting hurt. Just a heads up, I don't have cameras in the building. Remember, once you're inside, swap the tape and let the deprogramming run its course.
The collapse is upon us, and now the lives of the few outweigh the lives of the many. And when a nation that's never known hunger or desperation descends into madness, we'll be ready. We will call the weak. We will do what needs to be done.
Checking on those fucking pledges more often.
someone creeping around. Damn! Down there!
And when a nation that's never known hunger or desperation descends into madness, we'll be ready. We will call the weak. We will do what needs to be done. This world...
Hey, for their hands!
Soft. We have forgotten what it is to be strong.
Oh, crap!
You know, our heroes used to be gods. And now our heroes are godless.
Thank you.
coming in hot!
You're the one taking. There's a ton of judges in these woods.
Peggy chatter over the radio.
Could use your help.
Fucking course.
We're low on manpower.
They're on to you, Deputy. Sounds like there's two more tankers and they're making a run for cover. Don't let them get away.
Whitetail Militia's been ready for this fight for years. Eli made sure we had caches stashed all over the place. Guns, ammo, you name it. Gotta be prepared for anything, you know? But the way things are going, we need those supplies here. Not sitting in some bunker waiting to be found.
Okay.
Sorry. Head out to the Jefferson Lookout Tower and grab the map of hidden caches. We need those supplies.
You're gonna help us take this mountain back.
Keep it up. Peggy's ain't gonna see the whitetails coming.
Another day at the office, right, Tom?
We're bringing a fight now.
Getting some Peggy chatter over the radio. A fucking course. They're on to you, Deputy. Sounds like there's two more tankers and they're making a run for cover. Don't let them get away. Hey, Deputy. If you need another plane, come back to our airfield. We got a bunch in the hangar.
Thank you.
should be marked on the map. Once you've got it, pick a spot and go. But Eden's Gate has a few hunting parties out.
Damn it, Jason.
They're nabbing guys. Throwing him in those fucking chairs. Last thing we need is to lose you again.
Just keep it at the tower. I'll swing by and pick it up.
Has a tracker that'll cause a feedback loop on your radio if you get close. They probably hid it underground. Definitely wouldn't keep it in the cabins.
Thank you.
Definitely be outside the cabin. Take a look around. Still no luck? It could be some sort of bug-out hole nearby. You know, like a small hatch. Supplies. on camera. Wait. Ah, no! Those motherfuckers looted the place. They're driving away with our shit. Get after them and get that stash back. Hurry! They're getting away!
Indoors all day.
Getting some Peggy chatter over the radio. Ugh, a fucking
You did good,
course.
Deputy.
They're on to you, Deputy. Sounds like there's two more tankers and they're making a run for cover. Don't let them get away.
Heard some shots near Cooper Cabin. Could just be hunters, but I don't think so. Gonna check it out.
Welcome back. Damn. Glad we can actually put this stuff to use instead of letting it collect dust in some bunker. This is a big help. I can't believe you caught those guys. Thought for sure they'd get away. If we had a couple more people like you around here, Eden's Gate would have rolled over a long time ago. Thanks again, Deputy.
No